Prayer for Unity. Sir Knights, please remain standing and repeat after me. Lord Jesus Christ,
Lord Jesus Christ,
you who pray that all may be one, help us grow in respect, and in love for one another. Send forth your spirit. So that all of our differences in culture and language, may bring us in harmony as one. To the glory and praise of our eternal Father in heaven.
We are
a knight's pledge and blessing. In the presence of Almighty God, and of His Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, here present upon this altar, and of Our Lady Mary, the Holy Mother of God, and of the knights St. Michael and St. George, and of all good knights, angels, and saints, and trusting in the help of these, I do solemnly swear, manfully for them, to serve both God and country, for all ladies, the weak, and the oppressed, and in this cause, and in the defense of these, never to count the cost. May I keep this my oath.
May I keep this my oath.
Sacred and true.
Sacred and true.
May I do this my duty.
May I do this my duty.
Nightly and well.
Nightly and well.
And may Almighty God in His mercy.
May Almighty God in His mercy.
Grant me His grace.
Grant me His grace.
That my life may be without reproach.
That my life may be without reproach.
My death of honor.
My death of honor.
And my place in eternal life.
And my place in eternal life.
With those whose aid I hereby implore.
With those whose aid I hereby implore.
Sir Knights, please be seated. The sword of faith. The swords blessed today are not weapons of hurt, of pain, or for shedding blood, but spiritual weapons. A weapon not of hurt, but of love, to cut through the hate and bigotry of the world. Just as Our Lady, as a sword pierces her soul, our swords remind us of her. A weapon not of pain, but of healing. Like a surgeon's scalpel, the sword of the knights cuts away sin and division. A weapon not to shed blood, but to protect life. The defense of the unborn, the elderly, the disadvantaged. A sword to protect, a sign of vigilance. So this blessing of the sword shows what the fourth degree is all about, and what knights are all about. The love of Christ and His blessed Mother. Defense of the faith and Holy Mother Church. Protection for those unable to protect themselves. So, noble Sir Knight, if you are asked what makes you special, what makes you different, you can proudly say that I stand for God, His Church, and His people. This is my pledge. This is my duty. This is my honor. This is why I am a knight. Please stand for Father's blessing.
And Lord Jesus Christ, be with you.